guess that's not why I didn't get it. That's upsetting. Or you can skip the cutscenes. I guess you can actually skip the cutscenes though, so that's nice. They're like half the game. What happened? What? Yeah. So it doesn't give you the final boss fight if you play on easy mode, but if you play on normal, it does. And that wasn't any harder than easy mode, so kind of weird when easy mode is the default difficulty. It was actually easier that time, because I found out you can stun them. So, kind of silly that they would do that. You should just be able to fight the final boss on easy mode if it's the default difficulty, and if the other difficulties aren't even any harder. It's kind of weird.